Tony Parker will now enter the game to an ovation. Number nine all time.
Yeah. Well,
we
happens.
Don't think of him as a scorer, but with the success that he was a part of.
And it happens when you play a million playoff games.
Davis Bertans guarding it. And then Gomez, the benefactor there.
How about Tony Parker showing some pep in his step there?
By Davis Bertans. Comes off the screen, and Parker gets the points that he's been looking for since he first entered the game.
Push it early in the clock, so we have to commit that foul.
Williams, yeah. Buzzer beating three.
And then you have plenty of time in the half court to run a play, and that's what you get.
For Kemba Walker. Tony Parker, heard by Mills. Tony, it's another jumper. Side, now Parker with it, nine on the shot clock. Tony with his scoop and scores.
Okay, we've seen that so often.
Way off the mark for Penny, and Parker pushes it right back at him.
Hey!
Timeout Spurs as Parker puts him up three. And now the fans are giving a chant to Tony Parker. Classy. And Parker going to come into the ball game here for the final 17 seconds. He gets a great round of applause. And when this game was tight, Tony Parker had some key baskets to turn it around.
Yes, he did. It's good to see him get this type of reception, and so his teammates can, you know, relish in it as well and see, you know, what all the accomplishments, what they bring to you at the end of your career.
And one of these days, his uniform number will be up in the rafters. He'll also become a Hall of Famer. So tip your cap to Tony Parker, James Borrego, the head coach, who makes a homecoming as well, as the Charlotte Hornets get their 20th win of the year and knock off the Spurs at the AT&T Center with a final score 108-93. And the Spurs fall to 25-20. And Pop, obviously, kind words, said he's like a second son for me. And Tony, who went through a lot coming in here, a late first-round draft pick at 19, and look at the career he's had.
Pop's got a lot of kids out there.
Yes, he does.
He's got a lot of sons, for sure. He's been like a father to so many guys, and you know, you hate to lose this one, but you feel good for Tony, because there's no better feeling than to beat your former team, and to do it, you know, on their court, a place that you helped, you know, establish so many years, got to be really gratifying for him.
Guys, Tony, what a special night for you. And to hear everybody chanting your name like that, how did tonight feel?
Man, a lot of love. And, man, I've been with those fans for a long time, and I really appreciate it. It makes me, like, I don't know, it's hard to describe the feeling that I have right now.
And to get the win, not just for you in this night, but to end this road trip, how important was that?
Oh, that was huge. We needed that win. That was a big win for us. The team played great, and they told me before the game they wanted to win for me. And so, man, they did unbelievable. All of them, they played great tonight.
You said it right there. They played great. Everything seemed to be clicking. So was the mindset to play for you tonight?
Yeah, let's keep it like that. Then if we're going to win like that on the road, let's keep playing that way.
All right, go celebrate with your team. Thank you so much, Tony. Congratulations.